I remember the moment I was in my home when coach called me and was speaking with me maybe 40 minutes because I didn't know. I thought, first of all, that in Australia only play a rugby, you know? But now when I come here, I understand that this is a beautiful competition, beautiful league. And I think for this reason I come here because it was an opportunity for me and for my family to start a different life, different culture, different continent, but to feel again a football player. And the two last matches, I feel like a really football player. He supported me 100%. My son is 3 months, so he's a baby. So not just in the match, every day when I wake up, I think I must to get better day by day, you know, because I want to give them the best life I can give them. So when I play every match, I think in them, I think run a little bit more for your family, for my son, for my wife. And I think now I'm a better player. After my son's come to this amazing world, I'm a better player because I think different than when I was just with my wife. So yes, my son is an inspiration for me. All the derbies in the whole world are amazing. I don't know too much about the Sydney Wanderers, but I can feel in the dressing room, the players, and they speak about this match is special. I think it's not the big game in just Sydney, it's the big game in the A-League. So yes, and after the match against Mariners, the people told me, come on, this match, we must win, this is important. So I feel the people feel this match like different, you know? So it's a good chance to play one big game with the stadium full of people. And I try to make the best football and I try to win the game.